it's like in the same vein as like Guy Fieri or like a barbecue joint commercial.
Okay.
But it's like Andrew Santino and Bobby Lee. Uh-huh. And neither of them make me think of barbecue. So why is their intro song so barbecue? Oh, why is it so smoky?
I see what you're saying. That's a good point.
With the harmonica. It's very like Black Keys.
We're bad friends.
Can let me ask you something. How does OnlyFans work?